everybody, my name's Lindsay Dracass and welcome to the Concerteenies home concert. So I'll give you a little bit of insight what this actually is all about. So you notice that I am actually wearing red. So the last time I did a concert with the Concerteenies was near Valentine's Day. So I thought I'd relive it again, if that's okay. So if you guys wouldn't mind wearing something red, would be wonderful. That's why I've got my red, beautiful red dress on. And another thing I need from you guys, could you get your favourite toy or teddy or doll or anything? This is Evie's. Evie's my daughter. This is Elsa, obviously. This is her favourite toy. So I'm going to be dancing and singing along and singing with this because Elsa is obviously the queen of song. And as well, sorry parents, but we're gonna do some banging, making a little bit of noise halfway through the gig as well. So mind your ears. So we're gonna have a lot of fun. So as you can tell, this is in my living room, live from my living room. So I just wondered, this is kind of classed as a bit of a busking vibe. So Polly's asked me to mention that if you guys are feeling generous, if you guys are feeling generous and you want to donate, if you go on to PayPal.me/Concerteenies, give what you can. This is the second part of Concerteenies home concert. There will be more. So here we go, let's crack on. This is obviously involved with the red dress and a bit of a love theme. So this one's called Is This Love?
Shelter of our
you very much. So this is my album. The next song I'm going to do is actually from the album. It's called Waiting For You. It's on iTunes, it's on Spotify, it's on Google Play. Any download or any streaming website, you can get this. Or you could drop me a message. I'll put my details below as well. And I will get one out to you, okay? So this one's called Waiting For You. So this is a typical love song. This is why I've got my red dress on, because I actually did a Concerteenies actually on Valentine's Day, or near Valentine's Day. So it's kind of revisited. That's why I thought I'd put a bit of red on to make sure that you guys are all in a loving mood. So this one is called Waiting For You. Last night I dreamt of a place like no other, a place where the sky stays warm. I walk without a trace, no clue, no paper chase, blue sky shone. Quite a lot. It's one of my favourite songs, and actually, thinking about it, I bet you guys have been drawing lots of rainbows lately. So this is Evie's. And I want to see your rainbows, if you don't mind taking pictures with your rainbows, and we can put it on the Concerteenies website, or we can put it on any social media platform. This is Evie's. It says, stay in, stay safe. So that's Evie's, and this one's mine. So I bet you guys have got loads of rainbows, because this actually comes like in with this song, because this song is called Somewhere Over the Rainbow. So I hope you guys are all staying in and staying safe. So I'm going to put on, I'm going to start the track, and then I'm going to put on some bubbles. So here we go.
Skies are blue.
next tune, we're going to pick it up a little bit, if that's okay. This one's by Paloma Faith. It's called Cry Baby, but we want to not cry, we want to enjoy ourselves if we can. Here we go. Homeschooling, okay? It's really hard and difficult sometimes, isn't it? Because we're obviously not school teachers or homeschool teachers, should I say. Well, I'm certainly not. But I've popped this little song in because it's got some numbers in it. Now, if you guys want to get your saucepans and your wooden spoon, oh, it's quite difficult. And give it a nice big bash, if you don't mind. And then I want you to sing as well. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. Here we go. One, two, three, four. Come on, baby, say you love me. 5, 6, 7. you just say? Don't play innocent with me. You know it's not just fun and games. Sorry, but I like bashing saucepans every now and then, do you know what I mean? Anyway, so this is the time, guys, for you to get your favourite Teddy doll, anything that's your favourite toy. We're going to dance, but we might need it a bit later on as well for the last song of this set. So this is Elsa. So Elsa's in her white gown, obviously. So I'm going to have a little bit of a boogie with this. With Elsa, and this song is called Happy because I'm here to make you smile. And actually, I love these gigs because you make me smile the most out of all the gigs that I do, because I see little children and little babies and it's just the best ever, so I end up with a really hurty face. So to do it on a camera, I'm kind of really missing you at the moment, so big smiles, like huge smiles. So here we go, this one's called Happy by Pharrell. Might seem crazy what I'm about to say. Sometimes she's here, I'm gonna take a break. Sorry, I've held a loon like a girl of space. With the air, but I don't care, baby, by the way. Sing to it. Because I'm happy, let alone if you feel like a room without a room. At Concerteenies, she will share them if you would allow her to. It would be wonderful, so then I get to see them, get to see you dancing, which would be great. So again, please pick your teddies up, your toys, your dolls, your favourite dolls, and please, this is the last song, so I want you to all have a bit of a boogie. I want you to dance like you've never danced before. I want you to dance like you've never danced before.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Give yourselves a nice hug. Thank you. Take care. Mwah.